Late last week, I heard from a potential client who had been in a significant motor vehicle accident here in Columbia. Her car was a total loss, and she had taken an ambulance to the hospital, to the emergency room, where she had what she thought were general aches and pains from a wreck that would eventually go away. Within 3 days of the wreck, she received a call from an insurance company who offered to pay her $2,500 and take some money and set it aside into an account that she could use for her medical treatment if and when she needed that treatment. All they needed her to do was sign a release that would completely let them off the hook after that $7,500 was exhausted. Unfortunately, she did just as they asked. Now she has numbness and tingling in her hands and has been referred to a neurosurgeon. The problem, she's now completely on her own for any medical treatment, lost wages, any damages above and beyond the $7,500. She was tricked by an insurance company, by an insurance adjuster. It's a bad deal for her. Don't let this happen to you.